All right, so I have exported the vehicle May 7th, 2018. It took about 30 minutes from the time I entered the location, entered U.S. Customs. The customs officer went out and inspected the vehicle and then came back in, stamped this on here, and that means I'm ready to export it to Canada.